Hey, so Connor's killing the whiskey game. He's killing the fight game. Congrats. What's his next big move?
I mean, look, we're doing it right now. October 6th, tomorrow night, that's the next big move.
Right. Connor said yesterday he could make around $50 million for this fight. There's a report came out today that he's only making $3 million. How much is he making?
Don't believe what's reported to the Nevada State.
He's making more than $3 million.
Way more. Who knows? Mayweather McGregor 2. I know Tony Ferguson
Mayweather McGregor 2.
You never know.
That's a possibility?
They said Mayweather McGregor 1 wasn't a possibility, right?
Right.
But we gotta handle business tomorrow night. Khabib's no slouch. Conor's not looking past him. Has to handle business tomorrow night, October 6th. Then we go from there.